got no money. I'm screwed, or so it would seem. That's why I came up with this brilliant scheme. Just steal everything. All right, monkey, let's feast.
Yeah.
Ooh, raisins. I hate raisins. Hey, little orphan kids, you guys hungry? You want some bread?
We do, sir.
Fetch you fucks.
For real, I'm not that picky. I'll steal whatever's in sight. Don't judge, because you don't understand my plight.
Hey, my crutch.
It's mine now, loser.
I steal everything.
Brad, bread for sale. Reasonably priced for these hard times.
Oh, hey there, friendo.
Not you again. Please, you just stole a loaf of bread from me this morning.
Yeah, and you gotta stop putting raisins in it, man. I hate raisins. I was talking to Monkey about it, and he thinks we should just kill you. But I was like, no, Monkey, that's crazy. But now I'm kind of thinking, yeah, no more fucking raisins.
Did you know in this barbaric country, they only give you money if you work? Thanks, but no thanks, the man. I'll keep stealing all I can instead of being a fascist yuppie jerk.
For free, besides the economy shit, so I make haste when making exits.
Get chased by a murderous mob.
Hey man, it still beats getting a job. Am I right?
Getting in trouble a little early today, aren't we, Aladdin?
You're only in trouble if you get caught.
Aladdin?
I'm in trouble!
After that night we spent together, my belly grows big with child. My father says that you must marry me now, or I'll bring dishonor to my entire family.
Whoa. I can't give up on my dreams and settle down just because your dad's being a dick. Besides, if I do marry, I want it to be for love.
Oh, Aladdin, I understand.
You're such a special girl, Jezebel.
Who's Jezebel?
Uh-oh. Busted!
Asshole!
Oh, wow.
Douchebag!
Hey now, just one question, why man?
'Cause you stole my daughter's hymen!
That's completely fair, but in my defense, dude, your daughter's hot.
I feel that it's my duty to steal, 'cause stealing's an art. I'll steal clothing and shelter, whatever I lack. Candy from babies, the shirt off your back. Credit, identities, thunder and scenes. Intellectual property, whatever that means. And if you look closer, this poor little orphan will steal.